Hello, Toad Tavern. My name is Ryan Conway. Thanks for having me up here. I'm going to play some covers for y'all. Around New Year's Eve, I got to go to the three Ween shows at the Fillmore, and it was just phenomenal. So I decided I should add one of their songs to the set list. This one's called Flutes of the Chi, and it's off the White Pepper album. Can I have some more guitar in these? Put a new battery in here. Thank you for the help with the technical difficulties. All right. Flutes of the Chi, here we go.
Everything that you are, that you like to be, he will come in three, my friend. Time's on iniquity, the flutes of the chi, all this will end, my friend. Yourself up and go, the fruits of the old are ripe to be told, my friend. For it's not what you are that you've come to be, all this will end and begin again. You are that you've come to be, he will come in three, my friend. Time's on iniquity, the fruits of the chi, all this will end and begin again.
Thank you very much. The next two songs I'm going to play are from Willie Nelson. The first one is actually written by Townes Van Zandt, and it's called Poncho and Lefty.
Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep you free and clean. And now you wear your skin like iron. Your breath is hard as kerosene. You want your mama's only boy, but her favorite one is seen. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank into your dreams. Poncho was a bandit boy. Rode his horse like polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. And Poncho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's just the way it goes. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Tell how Poncho fell and left his living in a cheap motel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold, and so the story ends, we're told. And Poncho needs your prayers, it's true, and save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. A few great federales say so long. Out of kindness, I suppose. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, but God will keep us free. Oh, they could hear the riders coming, and he said, this is my last fight. And if they take me back to Texas, well, they won't take me back alive. Well, there were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. 7 Spanish angels took another angel home. And she reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She cried, Father, please forgive me, I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she could not win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifle fired again. There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. Yeah, they were praying for the lovers the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, this next song is from a 90s band, yay the 90s. It's the band called Live, and actually they played a show in York, Pennsylvania last night, and they just announced a new singer, Christian. He's played with Unified Theory and Everything is Energy before, and it's going to be really cool to see what they do. So anyway, I'm going to try a live song. This one's called Selling the Drama.
And to love a God and to feel the flame and to burn a crowd that has a name and to right or wrong and to meet or strong it is known.
Is from another 90s band, surprise, surprise. This is from Soul Asylum, and their producer told them that they should name their album after a song lyric somewhere in one of the songs, and this is the song from that album that they named it after, and this one's called Without a Trace.
Seriously, I took conquer. I was a disgrace. I was out of line. I was out of place. Out of time to save face. See the open mouth of my suitcase. Saying, leave this place. Leave without a trace. Leave without a trace. Tried to get a good job with honest pay. Might as well join the mob. The benefits are okay. Standing in the sun with a popsicle. Everything is possible. With a lot of luck and a pretty face. And some time to waste. Without a trace, leave without a trace. Grave Dancers Union, I had to file. Try to do the right thing and play it straight. The right thing changes from state to state. Don't forget to take your mace. If you're out working late, I'd love to see your face. You left without a trace.
One more Soul Asylum song. Do I have time?
Okay, it's all right.
Okay, cool. All right, everybody's gonna know this one. This was their big hit song, Runaway Train.
Should be like a madman laughing at the rain. Little out of touch, little insane. It's just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never coming back. Runaway train, tearing up the tracks. Runaway train, burning in my veins. Runaway, cause it always seems the same.
Thank you all very much. How am I doing on time? Okay, cool. All right, I'm going to do one off the Working Man's Dead. This is called the Cumberland Blues.
The sun is getting high. I can't help you with your troubles if you won't help me with mine. Yeah, yeah. I gotta get down. I gotta get down. Making nothing at all, and you can hear them cry, yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I go, buddy? Can I go down and take a shift at the mine? Yeah, I gotta get down to the Cumberland Mine. That's where I mainly spend my time. I make good money, $5 a day. If I made any more, I might move away. Union dues. I don't know now. I just don't know if I'm going back again. Yeah, yeah. I don't know now. I just don't know if I'm going back again. Lot of poor men got the Cumberland Blues.
Thank you very much.